Hello there, Wobbin. We're back, and we're picking up with Tikal's journey, level 19, Eye of the Unbelieving. The Dakini to the west, Matak to the north, and my friends to the east. I sense a major conflict in the future, so we need to stay alert and steal our enemy's vaults. Interesting, guys. Let's do a bit of building here. I don't think there's no flybys anymore, so let's quickly put these buildings down if I can. Already I can't. I suck. I know where. This map looks interesting off the bat. We've got a bit of a small map here, so let's just try and get our huts up and shit. How's that look? Yeah, we've got plenty of wood, so no dramas. Let's get these guys building. Maybe convert a couple more wildmen. Let's go and have a look. So the Dakini are right next to us here with a nice big hilly defense with some towers on. Yeah, they've got a nice base. I like their base, fully built. They're right next to us. I imagine they'll attack us shortly. Our allies here on their own little island. And I can see a firestorm in the background there, guys. Is that on the red island? Yes. So if we can get to that nice and early, that would be cool. Now let's have a look at the green base. Right, click the map. It's not clicking. Why isn't it clicking? There we go. Okay. What vault of knowledge do these have? Do they have any? We have one here, guys. It is balloons. So I'm in no rush to get that. Where's their balloon hood? There it is. So we're going to get attacked by balloons. But they've been doing that throughout the campaign anyway, so... They've had these things without actually having the knowledge. So... We're used to being attacked by balloons in this campaign. It's no dramas, guys. It's no dramas. So how is everyone? This is my first time doing a sort of Wednesday edition of my single player in a while, you know, where I do the Wednesday edition and we talk nonsense. I've just done the Undiscovered Worlds to give me time to catch up a bit. Didn't really catch up a great deal because I was busy with other things in life. Man, life is a hectic thing, you know. You've got to do things to provide for a family. I mean, I'm not 16 anymore, guys. I've got to provide for a daughter. I've got to be a partner. I've got to, and by provide, I mean emotionally, because I'm still not working at the moment. So, I am looking for work. I've actually been doing a class. Oh no. Okay, let's put it. Need to put this because this is going to destroy land wherever I put it. We'll try it back there. I started a public group this Saturday gone, actually, so it's currently Monday, so it was just Saturday gone, where anyone, any strangers in the city can come and join me at a local coffee shop for a chat in English. Now, that might not sound too appealing to you, but as you know, I'm speaking English, you probably understand English if you listen to this channel. What I mean, they've done it again! Fuck it, just build a hut before you ruin it for everyone. Jesus Christ. So I live in Argentina in a city that isn't big on, you know, foreign people coming and things and tourists and stuff. So they don't speak much English. And the ones that do don't get the opportunity to speak to it with native English folk like myself. So they get to hear the crazy pronunciation of the Northern Englishman. They're used to getting taught the American English, where everything sounds different. Now I'm getting attacked nice and early. Okay, this is interesting. Hey, bitch. You build the hut, right? You build it, and then they just do that to you. What's the point? Whoa, she could have got me there. She in a tower or something. Jesus. Oh, she fucking stopped. Why do computers do this? They always stop, don't they? Thankfully, I got a preacher out. I've got no mana, like. What's going on here? I'm getting killed, guys. Where's my allies? What? What? She just swamped me, guys. She fucking swamped me. Oh, man. I haven't played in a while. I can't aim for toffee. Am I being converted? Yes, I am. I'm sure that swamp must have killed more of her own men than mine. Get in the water, you bitch. Okay. Right, okay. I was not keen on that, guys. I was not keen on what just happened. Let's try and build some sort of towery looking defense. Man, I can't actually like move my mouse. It's been like, oh, and it's morning as well. I've just had my coffee. I've just done a bit Spanish studying. So yes, I'm trying to study the language of Spanish as well as I do all this. It's actually a bit better. I can speak it okay. I can hear it a bit better. I can read it better. It's writing it. Writing it and listening to it are the hardest things. So actually getting your point across in a new language is probably the easiest part. It's actually understanding the point that the other person is trying to get to you. That's the most difficult part. That's what I struggle with. But that just comes with time and experience. So we'll get there one day, guys. I mean, I'll get there one day, you won't, unless you're actually learning another language. Anyone learn another language? I mean, a lot of you probably have, because especially in the matchmaking, there's a lot of players from other countries, so obviously they know English is their second language. But is there any English people who watch this who know another language? I would be keen to know, guys, if you want to let me know in the comments section. So, this is the Monday where I'm recording this, but this Monday I released a commentary. Where I was drinking champagne, guys. Now, that was silly. I don't think it did too much for my home situation, waking up my partner. My daughter didn't wake up, but you know. I don't think it was very, people found it very pleasing in my household, to be honest, so. But whatever, guys, screw them. Screw them. I don't know how that video is going to be received, but you know, it's a commentary game, so people like the commentaries, so I don't see why it would be received negatively, but I hope you've enjoyed it if you've watched it. There will be another one coming next week where I'm still drinking champagne because there was some leftovers, so that will be happening. What's the green tribe doing? Oh, fuck me sideways. It must be worth noting that I, right now, am in dire need. Jesus, that was powerful. Don't forget about the water, guys. You can easily be blasting the water. That's right, get the fuck out of here. Man! Well, at least the green tribe's quite far away. It's the red tribe that are the problem. Okay, we can't build here. That tower's just overlooking everything. Got some yellow fire warriors here coming to maybe defend me. Yeah, look at that bad boy! They're actually... First time they're doing something, I'm impressed. Okay, can I get a fire warrior hood here? Yes, I fucking can. Let's do it. Alright, dude. I told you not to build there anymore. Look at their base. What can I do to it? We can earthquake it. So if the green keep attacking this direction, we've got nothing to worry about. It's when they start getting balloons and shit. That's when shit goes down. Can I build a hut here? No. More tower defense, guys. Now, look at all this wood here, guys. Let's do it. Let's go for it, guys. YOLO. Let's bring it back. I will make sure they just go to separate trees. Like so. And then another four. That one there. Turn directly to build. Let's hope no troops come along. Any troops come along there, we are fucked. They'll take all our men or kill all our men, one or the other. But it's a bold move, guys. Let's see if it pays off. Ooh. Okay, let's make some land, maybe. Some land might be an idea to expand a bit, because I've not really got a great deal of land here. We might have to dismantle a bit as well, just to try and increase our population a bit quicker. So far, we've only got 30 men, we've been attacked. It's not going too quick, guys. I mean, it's not helped by the fact that I'm taking men out. And, you know, actively slowing the production rate of my buildings, but, you know. I wanted all that wood. I wanted the wood, guys. Can't blame me for that. You know what's annoying? I had like a list of things I wanted to say before I came into the lobby. Into the lobby? Into the game. And now I forgot them. That's just Sod's Law. I should probably write them down, but I always think, I'm going to record now and I've got this to say. And I've got this to say. And I've got this to say. And you know what? I always forget to say it. But you know, that's life. Here comes the green tribe again. Here comes the red tribe as well. Fuck me sideways. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Well, that swamp didn't really do much. Well, it did, it killed all the men, but... I'm relying on the Red's firestorm to have destroyed its own men. Which I think for the most part it did. Okay, let's get this guy. Guy's an ass. Guys, how about you dudes? At least we've got an ally. Our ally is doing something, which is good. Our ally is helping us out, guys. That one in there. I told him to die. Well, he's going now anyway. Alright. Okay, no dramas. No dramas, really. Let's just make sure we get some fire warriors in here. Right, let's make some land. We can't be on the defensive for too long, guys. We're gonna be on the defensive all game. That's not what we want to be doing. Fill these huts up so they get upgraded. Right, a free-for-all coming out this Friday, guys. Again, it's been a while. That's what I was trying to get caught up with, because them things take forever to edit. It's not so much the editing process is difficult, it's just the fact that I've got to chop it up. And this one was 3.5 hours long or something, so that takes forever. It's not exactly the most exciting thing either. So if a free-for-all game lasts longer, it tends to be a more exciting experience, but it's just a pain in the ass to edit. So, you know, bear with me for that. I've still got another one to edit as well. This one that's out on this Friday was just the three of us. So I hope you enjoy that one. The next week we will have another one out where it was four of us, but that one was probably the worst Friday free-for-all we played. It was just so boring. I don't recommend it, guys. Don't recommend it. However, this Friday coming, we will be recording a new one, hopefully. We've scheduled it to play with Nissi. So if you're familiar with that guy, look out for that video in the future where we will be playing with the ranked number one player in the game. Green Tribe, what is your problem? Fuck me. I know, I'm just gonna have to fucking flatten the land so they can't come past or something. Jesus. I'll just cover it in swamps. I'll swamp it all. Oh, fuck of mine. That's what you get for standing still. You still coming? Come without your shamans? Bring it. Bring it. That's right, go back. Go back. You know what's best for you. Okay, so we lost more huts and stuff there. Marvelous. These aren't getting built. Oh, man. It's going to be a slow game, guys, I feel. I feel it's going to be a slow game. I'm actually going to the physio. I've still got my bad back problem. I'm going to the physio at 11 o'clock this morning. It's currently 20 past 9, so obviously I don't want this game to last too long. I've got to get ready to go to the physio and see if they can fix my back. It's a very expensive physio. That's a physiotherapist, if you're not sure what I'm on about. I've got to go to a physiotherapist to have a look at my back. Now, he works privately in the sense that my insurance here does not cover it, so he's very recommended, he's very busy, so it could be very expensive as well. So, I don't know why, man. Let's just hope it helps, because it's been like 6 months I've had back pain now, and it's an absolute pain in the ass. I can't do anything at all. I just want to... I'm not going to get into a story about depression while we're playing Populous at the beginning, guys. I'm not depressed, I'm just upset. I'm upset that I can't do what I used to do. It's a combination of injury, it's a combination of lack of time, it's a combination of lack of independence. But that's what comes with being a father and shit, and living in a new world, essentially. So there's not much I can do about it, apart from get on with it. But it would be a lot easier if my back worked. That's all I'm saying. That's a good bit of land. That is a great bit of land. Let's just bring the wood to it and get them built up. Right, let's keep an eye for who's attacking me. As we can see, we've got the minimap on the top left. I can see if anyone's coming to attack me. There's nothing quite yet. Not sure why they're hood. Okay, they're planning something now. These are... not yet. In due course, though, guys. I'm sure of it. In due course, they will be attacking me again. Let's take the wood here and build that. Why is no one building this one yet? So they're going to come down here. Look at all them men, fuck! Let's go in this tower. I need the swamp back ASAP. Where's my swamp? Swamp needs to charge quicker. Oh shit. Okay, so they just... Oh shit, my shaman's come out. Okay, that'll do. That'll do, guys. That'll do, guys. We got them. I'd really like to go get the firestorm. Can I sneak around to the firestorm? Probably not. A boat? I could use a boat to sneak around, but fuck boats. I need my shaman for defense anyway. I can't really send her out right now. She's not in the best of shape. Earthquake. Sand strike getting offensive, guys. We've got a bit more mana now. Let's see if we can increase it even more. I can click the feckin' thing to dismantle. I don't dismantle that one. That's got three pieces. Oh yes, that's how I was gonna ask. So obviously, in the Undiscovered Worlds maps, on the videos that I did, I uploaded them. I edited them without the actual menu and things. So I went. The game came straight on. I read out the mission briefing or the statement or whatever. And then if there was a flyby, we watched the flyby quietly and in peace with the music playing. If not, we got straight into it and then I spoke. So do you prefer that, or would you rather me start from the menu to see what level I'm picking from the actual level selector? Or would you prefer just for me just to jump straight into it? That's what I would like to know, guys. So if you've watched this video up to this point and you've got an opinion on what I've just asked, let me know. If you didn't understand a word I've just said, let me repeat it a bit slower. Would you like me to start my videos of single player by jumping straight into the game, or would you rather me say hello as we're on the menu and then I load up the level? Let me know in the comments section below. I'm a poet, and I'll tell you what, I actually know it. Good Lambridge. Okay, so now I've got an earthquake and a half. As you can see, earthquake, very cheap. There's a reason why it's like the go-to spell online. It's so cheap, it's so devastating. It's a little overpowered, to be honest, guys. It could use some balancing, but you know, the game's been like this for a while now, so I don't think anything getting changed anytime soon. Green tribe coming to attack me now. You can see they're all clustered up here on the map. Here they come. Red tribe, the same. Here they come. Decisions. So what we should do is maybe just stick a swamp on here. This'll take these guys out. Nothing to worry about now, they'll just walk into it because they're stupid. Now we just gotta worry about these guys. Let's bring these up here. Okay, let's train some men now. Let's see if they walk in. I've got a bit of the remnants of a cord as well, guys, so. Oh, marvelous. Love it. Nice. Go on, go back home, guys. Where you go? What? I didn't click that. I don't think I did. Okay, I'm wasting mana. Right. Oh, man, I got some beautiful mana from those guys. Jesus. Let's make a push then, shall we? We're going to do some damage to the red tribe, because obviously they're right next to us. The green tribe are a bit further away. Oh, where are you going? Man, she sent everyone at me. Creatures, go and take them. Hey, we'll probably get over here, actually. Just bring your men further up. Okay, they're bringing more men. That's fine. Let's try some swamps. Some swarms, just in case shit goes down. See if we can get these creatures. The single player not afraid to use preachers, but multiplayer, people are afraid, guys. There was obviously some talk in the podcast, if you saw the last podcast. If you're going to get preachers back into the game, I agree with that on the extent of some level. It took a bit of persuading, but I came around. I can see the benefits of it. It's not going to be the best earthquake, but hopefully it'll do something to the temple. Let's have a look at the green tribe not attacking me yet. Okay, that's good. We can probably push out here now. We've got this extra land. And we've took out the towers. I think we sunk the temple, guys. I think we sunk it. I saw something sink. You are not having all those men. No way. Not a chance in hell, Skippy. Let's skip over here. Need to autocast over this because it's unpathable. Impathable? Inaccessible? Hi. Oh, look at that. It was a perfect earthquake. Of course, enemy casting swarms on my shim, which you know. AI, guys. I don't know. Why do they do that? Why? I don't understand that. Green tribe, massing again. Might have to go back. There's a lot of them. Oh, I'm gonna sink. Oh, that was close. That was close. Okay, so we took out the temple. Can we send some preachers up here? Maybe with the aid of some warriors as well. Here they come. Oh, shit. Oh, she got them off. But you know, I got a men, so. Fuck me. Oh. Kill her. Oh, my shaman. She got my shaman as well. Wow. Shit went down there, guys. Oh, Yellow's going for it. Come to join me in the assault. Nice. Very nice indeed. Let's send some fire warriors up here for assisted defense. We got the green shaman eventually. They're getting hit. Okay. Let's rebuild this shit. We can continue building here now. Look at the yellow tribe going for it, guys. Look at them on the right hand side of the screen. They're going for it. Red shaman setting up some sort of defense. I'm gonna take my shaman this way. Let's get a land bridge and go through that way, I think. Oh, earthquake! Earthquakes! Earthquake your own troops, you crazy lady. Whatever though, whatever. Keep doing damage. I'm going for the firestorm. And then the firestorm's gonna be perfect to use against green. Go up here. Maybe earthquake this here, because you know that's doing some Ooh, let's see if we can get our men over here. What's the big huts over there? Oh, shaman! She's dead, she's dead, she's dead, she's dead. Maybe take one more? No, we're okay. That'll do. Took out the tower, so we walk past freely now. Let's go get it. Right, now I have to make sure the green tribe don't do too much damage just again. So, let's make some more men. Guys, this is level 19 of Tikal's Journey. We're almost at the end of it. It's about 8 months. I actually had a look the other day. It's 8 months ago since I started this. How crazy is that? This channel has been since May. Just something to do in my spare time. We're still going, guys. We're still going. When will it end, guys? When will the channel end? When will it end? When will it all come to an end? Because everything comes to an end eventually, guys. Whether it's my death, YouTube's death, you know, who knows? I'd rather it didn't die. But you know, everything's finite, you know, nothing lasts forever. Even the universe is gonna burn out one day. And there's nothing we can do about it! Just to make your life sound meaningless. There's nothing at all we can do about it. This is the texture that seems to be unique to Tikal's Journey as well. I like this texture. It's nice. Okay, that's good. Let's maybe charge tornadoes now to do the rest of the work. Get this preacher out of here. Make sure the green tribe don't destroy us. Let's create some men, guys. And if my shaman's at home, there's only one thing that's going to protect my base from the enemy. So it's going to be troops. Maybe me ally, but I don't see that happening. What are these guys doing? Get out of there! I got him. He's came out. Okay, now they got to repair it. Fine. Man. Take these fucking troops out, will ya? Jesus Christ. I think the Red Giant are essentially dead now. The Dakini have had it. Troops will probably wrap them up now. Make sure they don't train anymore, though. You're knocked in the water here, Anna. No, I'm good. Okay, I'm gonna head back to my base and let my troops wrap them up. I can probably put Fiori's on this hill here to stop them from building their own Fiori hut. I'm gonna head over here and I'm gonna attack the Green Tribe. Meanwhile, let's keep building into the base of the Red Tribe. Let's just send our army in as one. We ain't afraid of no shaman. Has she got the mana to take us all out though, guys? That's the question. We'll find out. Might be all for nothing. Let's get these fireworks to come with my shaman for some support. They've got a preacher over here. Let's bring them over this side. So if the preacher does decide to move, he's going to get killed. Let's have a look at this base then. What are these guys up to? Nothing as of yet. They got a big base, that is for certain. Any other land on the island we don't know about? No, nothing else in the world we should be aware of? No. Fire was there doing work. My troops going in doing work. Okay, so they got fire warriors up here, but nothing we can do. If there's only one fire warrior, guys, he's not going to do much. And there's, of course, the shaman doing the swarm thing. I have no idea why. Let's just firestorm this. See if it gets the troops to come to us as well. That's good. Walk in now, a nice easy path. Better off earthquaking down here because the land's flat. What the fuck's hitting me? What was that? Something in the hut. Oh yeah, there was fire always in there, guys. That's a spy. You ain't fooling me. My own brave run around to the enemy's base. Okay, fuck it. Let's put a swamp there. Shaman's gonna end up walking near that because she's stupid. Let's take that out. Where is she? Where's the ring nation? Oh, it's there. Didn't realize it was down there. What a surprise. She walked straight into it. Bring some men up. I feel that the Red Tribe are probably fucked. I haven't seen the Red Team casting a great deal. My shaman's gonna go in the water! Ah, shit. Alright, okay. Okay, so hopefully the ally should wrap them up now. Hopefully. You guys can all vacate this area. Is he still there? Not for much longer, he's not. There he goes. Okay, these men are running in head first. Let's hopefully make sure they don't die. Oh, she's gone. Red Tribe's gone, guys. Red Tribe's gone. The other shaman's obviously gone in the swamp again because she's stupid as shit. Okay. And of course, the AI is programmed to earthquake anything, even if they're dead. That's about right. Can you not make a script to not earthquake them if they're actually dead? Just a thought. Oh god, they're taking all the men there. Beautiful. Get me over there now. No, get sunk. Yeah. Now they're going to kill their own men because they're silly like that. We're going to bring our own men up. Let's just bring Braves in, guys. We're not scared. Let's bring Braves in to finish them off. Fucking hell. It's a lot of men they just send at my ship. Must think she can't cast spells. Sorry to disappoint you guys, my shaman can in fact cast spells. Oh, you missed. Sorry, love. A few more blasts here, we're gonna get this game wrapped up. So I have asked you a few questions in this video, guys. If you want to respond in the comments, that would be grand. I would appreciate that. I'd like to know what you guys think of my channel and, you know, what you want to see and how you want it to be presented and whatnot. Oh man, they got creatures here doing nothing. God, tornado is so satisfying. What does this preacher want? What does this warrior want, guys? You can maybe go over here. Fuck off! Okay, let's see if we can get like a beautiful earthquake. Normally if you go like behind the building, it always feels awesome. They got it behind the building. That's what I used to do back in the day. I always used to go for behind the building. Yeah. I mean, that can go in any direction, so it's just pure luck. Whoa! Fuck. Took all my men. I just casted Swarm there. Come on. Come on, guys. Get in the game. Sending the remaining men just to wrap these bad boys up. So it was a bit difficult at the start of this level. It was interesting, guys. I preferred this level more than the others. You're a bit on the back foot, but you're not. In the odds aren't completely against you, like you're playing Age of Chaos or some shit. So this was a good difficulty spike. This is a good campaign for people who just want to try something different other than the original campaign. It's more difficult. It's more friendly for newer players. It's good. It's good stuff. I would recommend it. Let's take out the men. Look, they've just got men everywhere. We are control clicking these men to take them out. You can take out that preacher. My mana rate is a bit shit. Let's bring these here. There we go, we've got the army coming in now. We've got the cavalry has arrived, guys. The cavalry has arrived, we've got more coming through. Shaman's here. Yep, that was control, guys. Yep, preacher's gonna stop him. Teamwork, guys, teamwork. Have a blast fight. Let's go. Come on, you're better than that, Matak. You're better than this. Oh, she fucking survived it. Not that one, though. Not that one, though, guys. This has been Tikal's Daily Level 19, guys. So if you've enjoyed this one, let me know. Answer the comments. Answer the questions in the comments that I've asked. You know, I appreciate it all, guys. This Friday, we've got Friday Free-for-All coming up. Three-player Free-for-All. It's a bit of a long one. It's not the most exciting one. But that's not me, son. Guys, it's the most exciting Free-for-All you will literally ever see in your life. And if you do not watch that video, if you do not watch it and enjoy it, yeah, you'll be cursed. And if you do not share that video amongst your 10 of your friends by midnight, a ghost will come out of your closet and eat your soul. So make sure when that video comes out, your soul. And this one as well. If you don't just share my videos, something bad will happen, guys. Other than that, guys, thanks for watching. Take care.